The weather in South Florida is finally breaking. And how can you tell that? I'm wearing a tank top instead of no shirt at all. It's cooler in the morning, but still the afternoons are high humidity. That's where we're getting all the rain. Anyway, you can tell the weather's changing. Tank top. Next stage will be t-shirt. Stage after that will actually be wearing a shirt. So those are the steps of the weather in South Florida, at least by clothes wearing.